of rules from logs. If you have a base here, log base E, and if this base is the same as this one, then the answer to the whole thing is just whatever the exponent is. Like that. So if these are the same, then the answer is just your exponent. Same thing here if you do it opposite. So if you have a big base 10 and your exponent is log base 10, if this matches with this, then the answer to that is just whatever t is. Like if this and this match, your answer is just 10. Here's a combination question. So I've got people with A's and B's and C's and D's. So they say two students got an A, and five got a B, four C, three got a D. And they want to know how many ways the grades can be assigned. It's sort of a funny question. Maybe we've assigned them already. At any rate, if just a certain way they're doing. So two people got an A. And it doesn't matter what order they came in, they got an A, right? But I want to know how many ways that could happen. So if there's 14 people all together, there'd be 14 people, and from those you're choosing two. Okay, that'll get me my A's. To get the B's, I don't have 14 people anymore, so I lost two of them. So I only have 12 people left, and from those I need to choose five. So once I've chosen all five of those, then I'm only going to have seven people left. And from those, I'm going to choose four. And then lastly, I'll have three people left, and I want to choose three. So figure out what each of those things are, and then multiply it together.